Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you for watching to this presentation. Let me introduce myself with my partner. I am Yurika Permanasari and my partner are Muhammad Yusuf Fajar, Didi Suhaidi, Onoi Rohaini, and Erwin Harahap. We are from FMIPA UNISBA. In this opportunity, I would like to present our paper is overview of the relationship between lesson study teaching and creative teaching and learning CTL with self-esteem student learning mathematics. Education is not merely trying to achieve learning outcomes, so the focus of education is how to get the result of learning process that occur in students. Therefore, education should not rule out the learning process. Teachers are part of the four main components in education, must have qualities that can utilize other components so that education effectiveness and efficiency can be achieved. The Indonesian government is currently making the education sector a mainstay for improving the quality of human resources, as evidenced by the National Education System Law No. 20 of 203, teacher certification, or the annual awarding of the Ministry of Education and Culture for outstanding and dedicated teachers. This is accordance with the strategic plan of LPPM UNISBA, namely accelerating the process of increasing human resources toward the creation of human in accordance with the demands of development dynamics. Teachers as a professional educators are required to master standardized abilities, both cognitive abilities or subject matter and didactic pedagogical abilities, including the ability to make learning innovation. Lesson study is a learning innovation that guides the creation of comprehensive learning community where one of the stage is policy, teachers, and students. One of the teacher competency update can be done through learning innovation, including through the lesson study of the mathematical learning with the contextual teaching and learning CTL approach. The purpose of lesson study is for the professional development of teachers, which is carried out continuously by improving learning in the classroom. The CTL learning model is an idea used by educator that encourages educator to link the material with what is in the real world. Lesson study with the CTL method is mathematics, is expected to be learning solution for students to be able to develop logical, systematic, and creative thinking skills. The choice of the CTL method provides sufficient opportunities for students to construct their mathematical abilities through lesson plan developed by the teacher teams through group discussion or peer collaboration and scaffolding. Mathematics teaching materials, which are part of the lesson plan, must be made as good as possible so that they can lead to the formation of student learning communities. The use of the CTL method in the lesson plan is one of the key to building a student learning community. This mathematical task can be carried out by presenting story question with the nuances of daily life or fairy tales as an effort to stimulate students in preparing students' attitude and cognitive learning to learn mathematical materials. Open class in the implementation of learning carried out by the model teachers to be seen and observed by peers, school principal, or other people who are willing to observe the course of the learning process. Students participating in the open class were evaluated by filling out a questionnaire to determine the extent of the effect of learning mathematics using CTL method on student self-esteem. Self-esteem is a person's self-esteem in assessing themselves, analyzing using a descriptive quantitative approach, is presented via graph. Students who have participated in the open class as respondent are given a questionnaire in the form of a self-esteem scale. Scale items are taken from a predefined scale that is closely related to the activity being carried out. The scale is taken for, namely strongly disagree, disagree, agree, and strongly agree. The strongly disagree scale has an ordinal value of 1 and the strongly agree scale is ordinal 4. The scale items selected are 10 items, which are grouped into 4 groups of scale items, namely ability, success, benefit, and kindness. And the result is there are 19 students participating in the open class and already filled in the questionnaire, and the result is follow. About ability, after gaining experience in learning mathematics with the CTL method, students agree that they can solve every math problem and can solve math problem as well as friend. And about success, after gaining experience in learning mathematics with the CTL method, students realize their own strength and weakness in learning mathematics so that they know how to learn mathematics properly. Students feel proud when they get good grades in mathematics and feel proud when they can solve difficult mathematics problems. In a benefit, students give the same scale for the benefit item both in response to helping family members when they need help related to mathematics and in response to helping friends when they need help related to mathematics. And kindness, students agree to study mathematics in order to get better grades than other students. Students agree to prepare themselves carefully when facing mathematics tests, and when they find mathematics problem interesting, students are not calm before they can solve them. And conclusion, students participating in the open class get experience in learning mathematics using the CTL method. Based on the result of the questionnaire after the open class with a scale range of 1 for 4, the result of the analysis show that the ability item give an average value of the 2.89. The success item give an average value of 3.58. The benefit item give an average value of 2.53, and the item kindness give an average value of 3.02. The average of all item give a scale value of 3.06, so it can be concluded that the average student has good self-esteem in learning mathematics after learning mathematics using the CTL method. And author, thanks to LPPM UNISBA who provide financial assistance for this research through Society Diversion Grant 2019. And thank you very much for your attention. May all those we have shared be beneficial for all of us. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.